Overcome. Okay. I make jewelry. Yes, I do. I just got back from China. I'm getting ready to launch it. Because I believe in multiple streams of income. Lazy people is broke. This ain't got nothing to do with my voice. Miss Fields ain't the only one can make cookies either. Get up and find, especially up here. You done find you something to do to better your life. Stop hating on people because you don't have something.
Right.
All right?
Right.
All right.
That's right.
First thing I'm going to do.
Shake
yourself. Okay, first of all, I got absolutely no dancing. Now, my social media is Vicky Wine. I'm Vicky Wine, just at V-I-C-K-I-E. Just let them know what's going on. Now, that's the first thing. The second thing is this, I didn't get no dancing. The man was trying his best to so be out here.
Yeah.
You're going to be a dead bee. You get you fooling with me. I didn't get no dancing because y'all was up here with these videos. That man was like, please don't make me dance. God bless you. I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah,
where to spray it? First of all, I wore the wrong wig. This is like a hot wig. I got two. Girl, you do not. When I turn 60, I'm 63. I'll be 63 in October. So when I turn 60, I want to got me a 60-inch wig. You have to say what you want. And I told her only to put two bags of hair on it. She was hot in. She put three. I felt like a blow dart. Trust me. Okay. We get ready to go knock this one out. This is my jam right here. Now, I don't know what kind of dances y'all naming these. I saw somebody do what I call the jalopy. He just went for it. So in order for you to shake yourself loose, you got to be moving. You gonna shake ourselves loose? Ooh, my mother passed away, and if that woman back there don't look like Jesus, I cannot. If she don't look like, girl, how to get this to her? I just want you to know you look like my mom. You got an all white suit with glasses on. You know who you are. Ooh, give a hand. Bless you, baby. My mama had 12 kids. I don't know what she made out of it. That's her right there. She knows her. Bless you. All right, let's go. Hit that second track. Woo! Y'all ready to shake yourself too? And we're looking for a way. Your situation may seem hopeless, but now y'all sing this. Yeah. The chandelier fell on my entire right side. I've had two surgeries. Got my implant out, you know, ain't but 80 of these teeth. Man, I can't afford to get none like that. I tore my rotator cuff. I just got out of the sling. So if you see me holding on, I got to switch up somehow. But I'm not playing. Do you understand me? There's always something we do. But guess what? I ain't do this, and guess what else? When the Lord gives you a double portion, I turned around and looked up at the figure, the rest of the picture that remained up there. And if they put that rascal back up with masking tape, John, I'm like Beyonce, you better cut my check. I'm sorry. Chandeliers is to hang from the ceiling. In my home, I've been there 21 years. And for 21 years, I got a chandelier that weighs 700 pounds. And it ain't even at least as much as creep the ceiling. I go up in here and your five, you said it was a five star. I didn't say that. You boasted that you had a five star hotel. And I went to see my grandbabies. So when you walk in a place and you all right and you come out and you ain't, we got a problem. And I'm not playing. The Bible said, don't take your brother. Girl, have a seat. Right. It's a whole lot of people going to school.
Right.
The faulty people, whoever put that rascal back up. Anytime you got masking tape up there, that means it fell before. Cheap, El Cheapo. I play. I've been through excruciating. To the point of, I told my son a year ago, I said, I'm not going to be able to take it. I've had my surgeries. I have no longer have any more muscle. I can't even hardly lift a six-pack water bottle. Babu, the demand letter has been written. And I don't know why that man can't seem to give me the correct address. And I send one of these rascals to every one of y'all insurance companies. Somebody gonna get this. But God will bless you. You don't know how it's coming. I went through to get for this to happen. I wasn't looking. I'm trying to get to a party. I don't go around trying to cause lawsuits. I don't even have time. And even through all of that, God, this is just what God did. I'm still here. Go ahead and play that third track. I'm still here. I'm safe. This song might make me cry. Oh, the Lord is my shepherd. Baby girl, I got everything I need. He lets me rest in a meadow's grass, yeah. It's all right to cry. Then he leads me beside the quiet stream, yes. I was sick, but he restored my family health. And he helps me to do what I deserve the most, y'all. That's why I'm saying,
yeah. Feel
so safe. That's why I'm saying, saving. He is ours. This is the part I like. Listen. When you're stuck, anybody been through? You know how to tell me, but you can